You're staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye? Creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
What could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Attacks are wasted on this foe. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
Very well. I shall return.
Ah!
over there?
We ought to take a closer look. This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
It seems I've collected a few too many things. Perhaps I ought to be more selective in future. Reminds me, we've not counted a thief among our number for some time.
Where the wolves? To sweep the barbers.
Something to say thank you.
Must we walk the forest tonight?
We shall have to be all the more wary, till sunup casts the shadows away.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Go right ahead.
cold. How the stars shine, Master.
Right you are.
Curious how a fine meal makes your eyelids heavy and not your stomach.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. I would be only too glad to assist. Let us work together to honor the arisen.
As you wish. I shall return directly.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be our thing.
Thank you.
appropriate choice arisen, I'll gladly take the lead.
Nodded off for a moment there.
Let me stay a while.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
Well, it takes two to make a sale. And this seller had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during...
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
Master, if you're carrying around anything you don't need, there's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure. I would have been glad to have to fight so soon. But at least I know I'm not. Ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in digging a few.
I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Go right ahead.
Come to think of it, some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
on this training.
Anyone gives me trouble, they'll taste steel.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
You are wise indeed to have sought my aid.
Whatever else might be said of me, know that I served you with all I had.
It'll be an honor to serve by your side. I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Thank you.
you watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen. So, the path splits here.
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
must hold out till someone comes to me.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Ah, excellent find.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. Always a pleasure.
Oh, I could use a rest.
Well met.
I aim to be the
I mustn't let me...
Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale. Much obliged. Nothing caught your eye? Oh, that's a shame. Let's hope there's aught... worth our coin next time.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
I'm attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale.
We're not allowed to talk during mission, sir.
You'll be pleased with my quality, sir, I do assure.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
Stepped in it.
I'm nodding off where I stand.
I'll not stick my head where it will get cut off. I'd rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.
We're running low on everything, from provisions to crafting materials for weapons and armor. We've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monsters lurking on the roads of late. I sent Marcus to gather what we need, but I've just taken stock, and I fear the list I gave him was incomplete. What say you? Could I trouble you to run an errand for me? You'll be paid, of course. Glad to hear it. Here, take this list of additional supplies to Marcus. He ought to be somewhere north of here. Hand him the note, and he'll take care of the rest.
Hold out.